A destroyer double gin is not gonna be easy at all. Fight. Oh, that's a good punish. Damn it, it wasn't counter hit, it was just a regular hit.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, hell sweet. Oh, I clicked one plus two. I missed it.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Okay. Damn it.
You lose.
Oh, I guess now he's trying to be edgy. I guess we'll show him the same thing. Full animation, let's go.
One. Fight.
I don't know why that whiffed. Ah.
KO. Round two. Fight.
After ducking for so long.
KO.
Got him.
Round three. Fight. KO.
Hey.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, I ducked. Ah, that was a two throw.
KO. Final round. Fight.
What the heck? Damn it. Laser cannon. You lose. Again, he's being edgy, so let's show him the same thing. Have patience, I don't care. Fight. Okay, that was a weird lag spike. Got my back dash. Why? This guy doesn't Round play conventional two. At all. Fight. KO. Like, after a running two, he does a fucking anything.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Not what I meant to do. Oh, how sweet. I think I'll just stay down. Okay. Oh my god. I'm dead. Great. You lose. I cannot catch a break. I always fight someone that's like some kind of like stupid. This one's not playing conventional at all. Look at that. A jab and that's it. Oh, I could have done so much more. KO. Mine is faster.
Round two.
If I do it perfectly. Fight. No. Ah.
Round 3. Fight.
Got him. Got him.
Round 4. Fight.
Two. Got him.
Round one. Fight.
Ah. A whole sweep, of course.
K.O.
I tried hop kicking that.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh. Ah, that's not 1+2.
K.O. Round three. Fight.
He did it too long.
K.O.
Yeah.
Round four.
I didn't do anything, so.
Fight.
Ah, I did 1+2 again. Oh my god. Just do it. Again, this guy's not good, he's just very unconventional. Edgelord! Haha.
Round one. Fight.
Right, that's a 2 break, not a 1.
K.O. Round 2. Fight.
Okay. Oh, I should have done it a little earlier.
Round three. Fight.
Okay. Just straight up back four.
K.O.
So what he did,
you lose.
This time, because he saw me, he sidestepped, was back four, but not really, he kind of just mashed it. Edgelord, yeah.
Round one, fight.
Yeah. Why would you push something after a whiff? I don't understand this guy.
Round two. Fight.
That's not what I meant to do.
KO. Round three. Fight.
What the fuck? Why? Like, this guy's really unconventional.
Round four. Fight.
Okay. He could have had a better punish than that.
KO.
Eh.
Final round. Fight.
Okay. Four. Okay. I don't understand. Like, why is that, like, not punishable? In the sense that, like, I'm at the wall. Why is he pushed back? And I'm about to be demoted. Because I don't understand this guy. I can't low play that for some reason. Oh my god. Look at that. I'm pushed back, not him. I mean, he's pushed back, not me. Really? I don't get it. Why does he get pushed back? Well, most people, they don't get pushed back like at all. I'm still confused about that pushback thing.
Round three.
Like, you can punish Paul's death fist because it doesn't push him back, even if you're at the wall. I'll take that trade. Ah, let's go block that.
KO. Round four. Fight. Three, two, two.
Okay. But why? Really? Ah, it's a two, not a one, or the one plus two. Okay. I can't believe that is working so often.
Round one. Fight.
KO. And not much to say there.
Round two. Fight.
Really?
Great.
Just hop kick it out?
Round three. Fight. Perfect.
Okay.
Round four.
Seven golden Fight. Letters. Yes, thank you.
KO.
He barely hell sweeps.
Final round.
But I block it every time Fight. Just in case. It's a counter hit too. Oh, double electrics.
You win.
Not an easy win anymore.
Round one.
Oh, he's not being edgy anymore. Oh my God. No, I'm dead. Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, sweet. If I blocked it, he would be dead. What the hell? Okay.
K.O.
That ruined everything.
Round three. Fight.
No. Oh. A wall carry. Oh no.
Great. You lose. Round one.
He's not skipping. He's actually skipping now. No. Thank you. I don't think this is gonna kill, but it might. I think that will actually. Yep. Off of one hell sweep.
Round two. Fight.
Not too sure what he's doing.
K.O.
Well, I don't know how to punish that, like, per se. Oh, he's low parrying now.
K.O.
Okay. Round four. So he's actually playing conventional. You know?
Fight.
Okay. Got him.
K.O.
Just hell sweep. If I make them doubt himself, then, you know, all the better. Oh, that's it? Got him. A whiff.
K.O.
I probably should have went for an actual combo though. And not going for a setup. That can't work.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, I was blocking that for so long. Get from this. Nope.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Mine came out first. Oh my god. The panic ultra, I mean, what's it called? Rage art.
Round three. Fight.
Full combo too. No? He doesn't know it? Okay.
Round four. Fight.
KO. Oh my god. I messed up. I was supposed to do forward four.
Fight.
For the positive frames. I'll take that.
KO. You lose.
Not much to say.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, every time. I can't. There's nothing I can really do.
Perfect.
For some reason, it spaces it so perfectly, I can't do anything about it.
Fight. KO.
His forward forward two round just spaces three. Everything so perfectly.
Fight. KO.
Ugh, the one time I pressed two.
You lose.
Back to being edgy. And I'm back to being demoted.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. I wanted a back four so that I could, like, get away from it. Oh. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do there. Forward two, and then, like, if I back away, nothing happens. I can't do anything once I, like, hit jab, because then... Look at that. I jab him, and then he's like, oh, I can hit a jab. Okay. Ah, this is so stupid. I want to play Double Jin now.